England squad announced for final World Cup qualifiers, with Jadon Sancho axed. Gareth Southgate has named his England squad ahead of this month's World Cup qualifiers against Albania and San Marino, but there is no room for Jadon Sancho. The Three Lions are first set to take on Albania at Wembley next Friday, before making the trip to San Marino the following Monday. Marcus Rashford returns to the squad following his comeback from injury, while Jude Bellingham is recalled having missed the October internationals. However, there is no room for Sancho, who has been left out as a result of his struggling start to the season at Manchester United, while Mason Greenwood is also once again absent. Sancho has failed to register a goal or assist since joining United from Borussia Dortmund and has not started any of their last four matches in all competitions. AC Milan defender Fikayo Tomori has also been dropped, as has Aston Villa striker Ollie Watkins, despite his goal in Sunday's defeat to West Ham United. Despite this, there are a string of recalls to the squad for next week's final two qualifying matches. Bellingham and Rashford both come back into the squad, as does Leeds United midfielder Calvin Phillips and Liverpool full-back Trent Alexander-Arnold. Chelsea's top scorer Reece James also comes back into the fold in the place of Atletico Madrid full-back Kieran Trippier, who misses out. Discussing his full-back options and the return of Alexander-Arnold, Southgate explained. "We have fantastic competition for places in that position right back. Kyle was in the team of the tournament for the Euros. Kieran Trippier we haven't picked this time to give an opportunity to Trent and Reece James. Kieran has always been a good performer for us and played a huge role in us reaching a World Cup semi-final in 2018 and a European Championship final this year. He is a player we have a lot of respect for and I'm sure he will be back with us in the future. Reece and Trent are at a really good level. Timo Livramento has also been playing well, and it's an area of the team we have a lot of good players. We have conceded 5 goals in 8 games, so defensively we haven't been doing a lot wrong. If they can add quality with the ball too, that is a bonus. The players we have got that. There is no place in the squad yet for Emile Smith Rowe or Conor Gallagher, despite their impressive performances for Arsenal and Crystal Palace, respectively." Southgate touched on this as he stated. "I think Emile, Conor Gallagher are playing very well with their clubs, but we've got depth, and to put those in we've got to leave some of these on the sheet out." United teenager Greenwood also misses out once more, meaning he will remain on just one England cap until at least March, and his club teammate Jesse Lingard is also not named, with Southgate citing their lack of game time for their absence. Discussing the difficulties in selected his squad, Southgate said. "It's always difficult because we've got so much competition for places, and we had quite a few players missing last time, which means you bring others in so you've got more decisions to make. Also some young players who are playing well that haven't quite made the squad, so we've kept a reasonable amount of consistency really with the group that was with us in the summer that did so well. There are players who are pushing the group really strongly. Southgate's side can qualify for the 2022 World Cup in Qatar if they win the match at home to Albania and Poland fail to beat Andorra. Alternatively, 4 points from the final two matches will also guarantee a spot at the tournament, being held in November and December next year. Full England squad to face Albania and San Marino. Goalkeepers. Sam Johnstone, Jordan Pickford, Aaron Ramsdale defenders. Trent Alexander-Arnold, Ben Chilwell, Connor Cody, Reece James, Harry Maguire, Tyrone Mings, Luke Shaw, John Stones,